Yes, you do. A will or a trust in some cases is necessary for sure. In addition to that, everyone needs to have a durable power of attorney to appoint someone to handle their financial and physical affairs when they cannot. And finally, everyone needs a living will and healthcare power of attorney so that the doctors know how much or how little treatment that person wants when they cannot tell the doctor themselves.